course, what it is. You know, these boys playing for each other, want to do it for each other. And obviously, we need to make sure we're consistent about that. But we know it's in there. We're just going to pull it out of these players and for them to be themselves and express themselves and really have their belief in the way they want to play and showcase that.
To come here and beat the two-time back-to-back sort of runners-up, I mean, is this a turning point, you believe, for the team?
Oh, we'll just enjoy the win for tonight. Now we know having one win doesn't necessarily mean that's the season. In saying that, it's a very confident point for us. Obviously, after the last two performances we've had, the last performance we really didn't show any of the attributes that we showed tonight. So, going forward, it's a really good thing to come out of this. We know we've got to get back on track here in Cape Town and doing it again.
Some of you guys were quite heavily criticised about the idea of the after last week. How much did that play a factor to
them? Oh, I suppose we're pretty fortunate to have jumped on a plane not long after and left, and we're used to that. That's what we get. And look after that performance last weekend, that's probably what we do. And we're a bit embarrassed by that. So I think we showed some fortitude to come out and put something out there. And we didn't make it easy for ourselves. The Lions didn't make it easy for us. And yet, we still got the results. So it's definitely something to put on.
It must be special though. If you look at the stats, I'm sure it's going to say something like 67% possession around about there at altitude. That is far from not so many teams.
No. No, there's, we talked about it, and a bit like our travel over here was it was interrupted as well. And this group, they don't make excuses. They say, "Oh, it is what it is. We've just got to get out there." And some guys' first occasion here at Alice Park, which is pretty daunting, but also with the altitude and things like that. But they just feel. We can't change it, so we're just going to go out there and work through it.
At 28-10 down, where did you see the turning points? Where did you see it? Because you guys had a lot of possession, but you weren't getting through a lot of the time.
Oh, I think our plan was important. We knew we weren't a strong touch. For us, our errors kind of come back and haunt us. That want and that hunger to do well. You saw that in the second half, and that's what we wanted. We wanted to keep pushing them and we were playing that second half. And from the coach's point of view, sometimes we shouldn't have played as much as we did. These boys just really wanted it back there, and they just wanted to keep going at it. So, that's something that we can learn from. Moving on to the next game.
It's funny you said it, because Swiss was saying the same thing, that they also. Too much rugby, but in the end they probably should have shut it down. Were you surprised that they didn't maybe revert to that sort of time for
shutting down? No, I think the Lions, they play a lot for a certain team, a lot, and I think that's what's got them to where they are. That's how they've been successful. So it was for us to just try and get there and get amongst it and match them. No one will play a lot, and if we can get amongst them, create errors. Just with us, and two teams wanting to play. That's great for the game.
Lost next week, another big one?
They're all big ones, so yeah, we'll focus on that on Monday. Not running around, lost some body. Most of them haven't yet. I think once the adrenaline cools down after the win, we'll probably have a few aches and pains. Just make sure we recover really well going forward to victory.
Toddy, you haven't coached at Super Rugby level for very long, but where does this rate for wins?
Oh, it has to rate right up there. I think as like you say, but probably not from a performance wise, because we made a lot of errors and things like that. Yet I think just for the heart and as people have said, just the way for us to grind it out is probably something that. We've been working on really hard. And also, a belief and confidence to just keep playing their game. And like I said, we'll take the good learnings out of this and want to back down on it, maybe they just want to stay in it.
Maybe you consider staying next to danger, but just the epicate won't fail.
Sorry?
Would you consider staying next to danger over if we were to get
Yeah, we are. We are. We're staying for a few. We go down on Tuesday.
Okay.
So here we are, just to try and make use of the altitude.
Any more questions? Thank you.
Good, thanks.
Thank you very much.